The Sherpa Light is a family of light tactical vehicles developed by Renault Trucks Defence and Mack Defence, featuring a 5-ton payload capability. In service with a number of countries in NATO and the Middle East, family variants include Scout, APC, weapon systems carrier such as a surface-to-air missile launcher, ambulance, logistics carrier and station wagon. Tailored for both military and police use, its protection is modular and can be upgraded per the client's level requirements of STANAG 4569. Other optional features are the engines with up to 265 horsepower and automatic transmission being available, as well as equipment for situational awareness and communications. The HIGUARD is a mine-resistant, ambush-protective vehicle, also known as an MRAP. The vehicle was unveiled in 2008 and 22 were delivered to Qatar between 2012 and 2013 for its security forces. Its marketed variants are command post, ambulance and armoured personnel carrier. In this variant it has a two-man crew and transports 10 troops. Developed on the Sherpa truck chassis, the vehicle revised STANAG 4569 Level 3 protection for its occupants. Powered by either a 320 horsepower or 340 horsepower diesel engine, it has a payload capacity of 4 tonnes and includes optional MBC protection and fire suppression systems. The Patsas is a variant of the BASTION family, specifically designed for special forces raids and attacks in hot climatic environments. It has a 2-ton payload capability for carrying supplies and ammunition for sustained operations behind enemy lines, often associated with special forces. The vehicle has 4 weapon stations, comprising the top ring mount for either 12.7mm MG or anti-tank guided missile launcher, and 2 rear and 1 front 7.62mm machine gun mounts. Though lacking a roof in order to save on weight, the vehicle is well protected with high armoured sides and angled bottom to help against IED or mine attack. Its high rate of mobility comes from the manufacturer's 50 years of experience in producing the legendary VLRA high endurance vehicle. The Sherpa Light also has a special forces family variant. Geared more towards the role of rapid deployment forces such as Marines and paratroopers, it is fully air transportable by C-130 and A-400M. Lacking a roof to save overall weight, it has a central frame with a top ring mount for either a 12.7mm machine gun or anti-tank guided missile launcher, and 3 additional 7.62mm machine gun mounts. Like all Sherpa Light variants, its protection is modular and can be upgraded per the client's level requirements of STANAG 4569. With a 4-man crew, the vehicle has a 2-ton payload capability for carrying the supplies and equipment. The HM BASTION is the high mobility variant of the 4x4 BASTION family of vehicles. It has a 340 horsepower engine and automatic transmission, giving it a high power to weight ratio for increased off-road mobility. With a modular armour system capable of having varying levels of protection as per STANAG 4569 against kinetic energy rounds, additional IED and mine protection comes from the sloped hull bottom. Built either as an APC that can transport 8 troops or logistic transporter with a 4.5 ton payload capability, the vehicle can be fitted with a top ring mount or remote weapon station for machine guns.